So today's tip is a nice easy one. It's just around zooming in InDesign, and most of these shortcuts all work pretty much the same across Adobe's other tools as well, so there's no harm in using them over there or trying them over there. When you're zooming here, you might have something like this where you want to zoom in a little bit to work on it, and there's a few different ways to use this zoom tool. And the zoom tool is this one under here. It looks like a little magnifying glass just sitting here. And if I click on that and then click here, I can zoom in step by step incrementally. And it zooms me in every time I click once. The other way I can do that is I can hold the Alt key and zoom out incrementally, and it zooms me out step by step. But what I might want to do is simply zoom straight in on this area here. To do that, use that little magnifier and just drag a rectangle around that area, and it lets you zoom straight in on the area that you've drawn around. So for example, if I drag a rectangle here, it'll zoom me straight in on the word hello. Now, zooming back out and getting this to fit the page like that can be a little bit of a faff. You're holding the Alt key, you're clicking away. I do sometimes see people use operating system shortcuts for doing that. For example, they might hit Control Zero, which will often zoom to fit. But even then, it's kind of not lined up centrally on the page and it's off to one side. So here's a nice quick way when you're zoomed in like that to get back. Is go over to the left here and just double click the white hand. And when you double click the white hand, it zooms to fit the spread into the screen and it will actually align it centrally. And it's just a nice, easy way to jump back to that. The other option is you can also double click the magnifying glass, but it does do something slightly different. Zooming, double clicking the hand zooms to fit the spread into the page. Double clicking the magnifying glass zooms to 100% zoom, as you can see on the tab at the top here. That's now saying 100%. Whereas when I double click the magnifying glass, fitting into the screen results in a 65% zoom. And similarly, that can be seen as you're zooming in here. You'll notice up at the top there, you can see we're at 373% zoom now. So just double tap that and we're now back to a nice easy fit to screen. So hopefully that helps a little bit when you're trying to zoom around and navigate around those pages.